Right now, a tragic milestone for Colorado. We have now reached a record for the number of pedestrians killed by vehicles in crashes.
Happening this morning, CDOT putting out safety warnings at some of Denver's busiest intersections. We've got Jim Hooley. He is live near Union Station this morning with those warnings. Jim.
Hey, good morning, Kirk. We're right here at 18th and Wincoop. Union Station just down the block. And here's what CDOT has put out here. We just want to show you this. This is exactly what they came out and put out here just a couple of moments ago. There are those little plastic and neon green statuettes, if you will, with a warning flag, the safety sign. They're telling people to slow down. And that's it. It's not much. But CDOT says in light of these record numbers now, something has to be done. Here's what's happening out here right now. According to CDOT, pedestrian fatalities have increased 12.5% over the past year. 81 people killed by vehicles as of last week, 4 or more over the past weekend. A total of 85 lives lost now, most on the streets of Denver.
We have seen a record number of pedestrians killed on our roadways, and it's actually part of a bigger problem. We've seen a record number of fatalities overall. We've seen impaired driving go up. We've seen distracted driving go up. We have to do something about the traffic safety culture in our state.
And looking at the numbers county by county, Denver tops the list with 19 fatalities. Jefferson County, the numbers are up 166%, 8 deaths there, and Pueblo up 175%. The experts say that they're working on some other improvements too, better lighting for some of the intersections and lower speed limits. But they say a lot of the responsibility has to go to pedestrians as well. But again, that's what we have here this morning, those plastic statuettes. We were anticipating something perhaps a little more involved, a little more complex, a little more perhaps thorough, if you will. But that's what we have from CDOT on this Tuesday morning out here at 18th and Wincoop. And they'll be putting these out at 5 intersections, busy intersections in Denver and Aurora throughout the day. Live downtown near Union Station, I'm Jim Hooley, Fox 31.
All right, Jim. Yeah, definitely something we'll be following. Thanks.